come up, introduce yourself, give a little brief intro, but if you can give them all of them a hand, because this is what makes a man.
Hey, everybody. belts to get their accolades and their hoo-hoos, because if it wasn't for Shifu Tully in here yelling at the person under him, and it's been watered down a lot, trust me, it ain't nothing near Shifu Tully, but it's still that factor there, like, oh, that's not how Shifu Tully would have led the group, and it's said around here a lot to today. So I think it's very important, like I tell our after school kids, you have to get a good education, because the people that came before you to get an education, some of them were wolves, hung in the tree, and died. So with the martial arts, it's the same thing. You guys have no idea. You think your test is hard? You have no idea what these people have been through to get where they're going, and to lay a path for you guys to follow. And I know for Professor Van's dad, who's here, he's the senior black girl over there. I know he's had a
Professor Bam, Master Kimber, see all the old school black belts come back in and share all this knowledge. It's just awesome. So I think we need to give them another hand.
Love just hanging out with them that much. It's a really fantastic place.